One update tonight, police say that they are looking for this man in connection to a shooting that caused Montgomery College to go into lockdown Friday. The suspect, named as Isaiah Warren Simpson of D.C., allegedly shot a man outside of his home near the campus of that school in Rockville. Simpson is facing multiple charges, including attempted second-degree murder. If you have any information, you're asked to contact police.